for the return in New Orleans. With Michelle Tafoya, Susie Culver on the sideline, Mike Tirico, Tony Kornheiser, Joe Theismann in the booth. As you heard, the Falcons are ready to receive. Michael Vick will get on the field. John Carney set to kick it off. Almost unimaginable 13 months ago is here.
Trying to straight arm. Fujita does a nice job. Byron Scott gets a good hop. Tries to...
St. Morton Anderson is here for most field goals. Look out! Right through! A kick block by Steve Gleason. It is scooped and scored by Curtis DeLoach. Touchdown, New Orleans! Goes to Orleans' side. This is first down. It's in the hands of Bush. It's in the hands of Devery Henderson, the former LSU Tiger, in the end zone in the
out front, leading the reverse. Watch number nine. Throws the block. Terrific gear.
Cultural issues. But what a start by New Orleans for a football game they want to win. They get a score on a block punt. They get a score on a double reverse.
That's what they want. The blocks. Morton Anderson, good from 26. Is blocked on this 25-yard attempt. What a night it's been for the special teams. John Fultz, the safety, came in to get that. And Jody Cabela's the special team coach.
Unconventional, over-shifted defense. And they are tough to run the ball against them.
I don't even think the officials know there's a loose ball down there. How about that? Saints ball. So two streaks stopped there. It's the first fumble by Turner all year on any touch
here in this drive.
And I think at the end of the day, Mike Smith understands, given the record that's at stake.
It's up to you to stop it. It's the pros, right?
Yes. Andrew Brees told us he would like to break the record on Monday Night Football, so it does mean something to him to do it tonight.
Back, hitting 7 yards, Brees, rear tackle, touchdown, and there's the record. That's a dream. Drew Brees in rare air, the all-time single-season NFL passing record.
Five and out, another bucket shot, five and out, another bucket shot, shot, shot.